Hello everybody, welcome! How's everybody doing tonight? Can I see some thumbs up, some waves? Alright, it's so good to see everybody here tonight. Welcome to our second open mic night in September. We have a really, really special evening lined up for you. I want to welcome all of our performers, all of our attendees. I want to give a special welcome to some of our friends that we have joining us tonight from our Danny Awards community. We have one of the most incredible lineups of music that we've ever had for our virtual events tonight. You guys are going to see some amazing singers. There is a marimba performance, a drum solo. There is going to be so much excitement happening tonight. And because we have such a packed evening of music, we're just going to jump right into things right away. And we're going to start with my good friend Boris, who is going to be singing some Elvis Presley for us. Hey, Boris, how are you this evening?
I feel great.
All right. Are you ready to sing for us?
Sure. I'm as ready as I'll ever be, I think.
I know the feeling. All right. Well, you take it away whenever you're ready.
Sure thing. You got it, boss. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you, for I can't help falling in love with you.
All right, Boris!
Thank you.
Nice work, Boris!
Great job,
Boris!
Thank you.
All right, thanks so much, Boris. That was really wonderful. I love that song so much. All right, we're going to keep the night moving. I'm going to find my friend Logan, who is going to be up next for our performers. Logan and Leah, are you guys there?
Yes, we're here. Yeah. Hi. Okay. How are you guys?
The host would like you to unmute, so
all right, Logan, whenever Hi. You're ready, you can take it away for us.
Uh,
All right, Logan. All right, Logan, thank you so much for sharing that with us. That's an amazing piece. So that was Passacaglia by Handel. And up next, we're going to go to my friend Colette, who is going to be doing a selection for us from Sesame Street. All right, let's see. Colette, how are you this evening?
I'm good. How are you guys?
I am great. As always, you're looking very sharp dressed.
Thank you. Yeah. Yes. This time I've had much more time to practice.
Good.
Practice. And I just hope it turns extra special for you guys, since this was the song that I was actually not originally planning to perform.
I know, we had to have you shake things up, but I'm really glad for it. I'm excited to hear you sing this. So why don't you tell everybody what song you're singing tonight?
I'm gonna be singing The Street We Live On by the Sesame Street cast.
Beautiful. All right, whenever you're ready, Colette, you can take it away.
Oh, okay. And Scott, could you do what you did last time? When at the end of the performance, could you unspotlight me? Because I really want to see what everyone's reactions are to this.
Sure, we can do that for you.
Thank you.
All right.
Okay. Here I go. This is the street I'm on this on. This is the place I'm on now. Here with his friends all around. Oh, friends that I'm on the sound. All of our voices singing a song we love to share. Happy you're here to join us. Sweet music fills the air. This is where we're in the focus. And I get a lovely ballet. Rising my own rubber duckies. And I feel the paradise. Where I fly home from my travels. Exhausted, but still very fierce. Every day, every night, this street feels just like the place where we're alone now. La 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 la. This is where I play my guitar, and sometimes I'll shout ole. The street where I love to count chickens, 1, 2, 3, and after says scram, down a line. Your turkey's turn to sing. La 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 This is the street I live on. This is the place we
love to be in here.
Here with my friends all around me. The friends that I love so. All of our voices singing a song we love to share. Happy you're here to join us. Sweet music fills me.
All right! Yeah. Nice work! Yeah. Very good.
Nicholas.
That was great. Awesome job. Awesome work. All right, Colette, thank you so much for sharing that with us. That was really great. Now, as they say, now for something completely different, let's go on over to my friend David. David, how are you this evening?
I am good. Just getting this set up. Hey, how you doing?
There we are. There we are. All right, and before you jump into this, because this is something a little out of the norm for some folks, why don't you tell everybody what's going on and what you're going to be doing for us?
Well, I play a lot of, can you see me full all, or am I cut off?
You know, if you could move your camera up just like 5 degrees.
5 degrees.
Okay. Your awesome haircut is missing from the shot right now.
Okay. All right. How is that?
There we are.
Okay. All right. So a lot of my influences are jazz and rock and Brazilian especially.
Mm.
And so I sort of make from all or take from all different experiences and sort of put them in a stew and see what comes out. Quite fun because
I love
all the styles, and it's more like world music. So
it's like a musical gumbo pot.
Exactly, a musical gumbo pot. Very good.
All right, well, you take it away for us.
Okay. All right.
We'll be right back.
All right.
That was good.
Thanks so much. Thanks so much.
Thanks, David.
Thank you, David.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks, David. That was awesome. I love seeing an honest to goodness drum solo there. I planned out the show intentionally here to have sort of a percussion extravaganza going on here. So up next, I'm going to bring up Andrew. Andrew, how are you doing this evening?
I'm doing well. Hey, David, that was awesome.
Hey, so, you know, Andrew, I just realized this as I was preparing the run of show today. I realized that there might be some folks on here who are unfamiliar with the instrument you're playing. So I was wondering if you could just tell people about what you're playing.
Yeah, so this instrument is called the marimba. It is made out of, the keys are made out of wood. And just like on a piano, you've kind of got like your black keys and then here you got your white keys. The marimba is situated just like a piano. So that means we have all the notes of the scale. A lot of times you'll often hear marimba as like ringtones. Popular one being. So it's great for I guess ringtones, but it's also a solo instrument as well.
Versatile is what you're saying.
Very versatile. Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm really excited to hear your piece. Whenever you're ready, feel free to take it away. All right. That's our Andrew.
Awesome. Yeah,
Andrew. That was awesome.
All right, nice work, Andrew. That was really great. Thank you for sharing that with us. All right, we're going to keep the show moving. I'm going to go on to my friend Thomas. Hey, Thomas, are you there?
I'm here.
Hey, Thomas. All right. Do you have your recording pulled up and ready?
Yes.
Awesome.
I have a song.
Wonderful. So Thomas is going to be singing some Alicia Keys for us, one of my personal favorites. And whenever you're ready, you can push play and Go ahead and get started.
Okay. Writing's not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatically correct, but it's wordy and hard to...
Little product placement.
Okay.
Oh,
All right, Thomas!
Woo!
Nice work, Thomas! Sounding great! Sounding great! All right, Thomas, thank you so much for sharing that with us. That was really, really an amazing performance. All right, we have just a couple minutes here, and I want to do some hellos to some familiar faces. Let's start with my co-host and partner in crime, Juliana Beekmans. How are you?
I'm doing well, Scott. How are you?
I'm doing all right. Hey, it's been a pretty incredible evening of music so far, I would say.
Oh, it's been fantastic. The open mics, honestly, they have the best music in town. You guys are doing a fantastic job. It's the only place I know where I can see a marimba, a slide whistle, a drum solo, all in 1 hour. So these are wonderful. Please keep coming back. I hope everyone's safe and healthy and happy. And I look forward to seeing you at our next event.
Awesome. Thanks, Jules. All right. Let's get the Trush family up here as well.
Scott. Hey, everyone.
Hello, everybody.
You know, this would have been the week we opened the music center.
Oh, my.
So we miss you that we can't be together, but this is a beautiful evening that we're together virtually.
Yeah.
What do you think, Dan?
Yep, it is.
And just seeing all the talent going on, everyone together.
Yep, and seeing all the smiles is my favorite part.
Exactly. So thanks for everyone for coming.
Thank you, everybody.
Excellent. Would you say that we're filling up the smile-o-meter tonight?
Definitely, yeah.
Good. You know that's my metric for success.
Definitely, I'm
high. Okay. All right, guys. Let's keep going around the room, and let's say hello to Carla Sullivan. Hey, Carla.
Hey, guys. How's everybody doing? What a night. We are jamming. What I'm most excited about is we have people from all of the DMF communities here. We have some of our friends from the Danny Awards, our regular DMF. We actually even have some members of our DMF Junior Council at the Dalton School. I invited them to come tonight so they can see how amazing you guys are. And you are making me proud. So thank you. Thomas, you crushed it. Everybody, you are amazing. It is my favorite time of the day whenever I come to a DMF event. So keep on coming. Thank you.
All right. Thanks, Carla. Let's get Jerry Powers up here.
Hey, everybody. I'm hoping that you're enjoying it as much as I am. I'm telling you, I can't even get over. First of all, Boris, you smashed it down with the beautiful baritone, the Elvis song. Logan, wow, what, just tickling the ivories like nobody's business. That was wonderful. And of course, Colette, you know, he just knocks me out when I just see his outfit every time. And then when Andrew, that was tremendous, man. Wow, I wish I had that kind of coordination. That was tremendous, buddy. Dave, I'm telling you, man, the way you go around that drum kit is totally amazing. Really beautiful. Thomas, wow, you were in the slow groove mode. I was looking to light a candle or something. I didn't know what to do. Anyway, so listen, you know, the greatest part about this is that everybody is so comfortable and everybody's enjoying it like almost like we're in person. And I think that's pretty special. So I want to thank all of our hosts and, you know, all of our wonderful performers. You're great musicians. Keep going. Keep going. You're wonderful.
All right. Thank you so much, Jerry. Hope you have a wonderful evening. Let's get my friend Nadine up here. Hey, Nadine.
Hey, guys. Wow. This is fantastic. What a way to spend a beautiful fall evening. You know, I don't even want to talk anymore. I want to hear more music and see the rest of the show. You guys are doing such a great job. So let's get it on.
All right. I like the spirit. Okay. Thank you, Nadine. Thank you to all of our DMF family for saying hello. Let's get the music going again. What do you guys think? Can I get some thumbs up, some waves? Let's do this. All right. Without further ado, I think you guys are really going to like our next pair of performers. Lynette and Maria, are you guys there? Let's see, it may take a minute. I see they are muted at the moment.
Hi.
Hey, there we are. How are you doing?
We're well, and thank you for inviting us to this lovely event. We've, you know, kudos to all. Oh, my goodness.
Thank you so much. So, Lynette, I'm seeing... I'm seeing that you don't have your video on yet, so I'm just going to send
you... Oh, start video, right? Oh.
Yep.
Oh, thank you. I knew I had to do something. You know, we blind folks don't think of video.
I get it.
Start video? Hold on. Oh, it's okay, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. Can you see us?
Yes, and I think you'll have to turn your camera ever so slightly to... Oh, we tipped over a little bit.
We sure did. There?
If it will stay right there, that looks perfect.
I'm going to unplug it because it's the cable, I think, that's making
sure.
It.
Sure. Yeah. That would do
it.
Can
you see us both?
Yes. Why don't you both take one tiny step to your right?
Which way is that? Okay. Okay.
All right.
Oh, my goodness. Here you go. Thank you very much, by the way. We're going to do The Water Is Wide, right?
That's it.
Yeah. All right. The water is wide, I can cross over, and neither have I wings to fly. Give me a boat that will carry two, and both shall row, my love and I. Love is gentle, and my love is kind. The sweetest flower, when first it's new, but love grows old and waxes cold and fades away like the morning dew. The water is wide, I can't cross over, and neither have to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and both shall row, my love and I. There is a ship, and she sails the sea. She's not as deep as deep can be, but not as deep as the love I made. I know that it, I seek all its sweet, watering wine. I can cross over, and neither have I wings to fly. Give me a boat that can carry two, and both shall row, my love and I. Shall row, my love and I. There you go.
Excellent.
Put on my voiceover off, but thank you very much.
You did a great job. That was wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, let's hear one more time for Lynette and Maria. That was really, really amazing. And the cat, a little cameo from the cat. I loved that. All right, let's keep the music going for this evening. Up next, we have a familiar face, Mr. Jacob Ross, but he's doing something different this evening. Hey, Jacob.
Hey.
So you're switching it up tonight. I know you're an original songwriter, and you're big on environmentalism, cleanliness, but tonight you wanted to switch it up and do something different. Is that right?
Yeah.
All right. What are you doing for us?
The Time Warp.
Yes. I'm excited for this. All right. Well, whenever you're ready, you can start your... Yeah. What is it?
I just have to turn on my Bluetooth.
Oh, that's a great idea.
And let me...
Sounds like it's working.
It's already here.
There we go. All right, you want to turn up the volume?
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. Listen closely, not for very much longer. I've got to keep control. I remember doing the Time Warp, drinking those moments when the blackness would hit me and the void would be calling. Let's do the Time Warp again. Let's do the Time Warp again.
It's just a jump to the left.
And a step to the right. Put your hands on your hips. Knees are tight. And the lemon dust drives insane. Fallacy free me so you can't see me. No, not at all.
In another
dimension with contention, well secluded, I see all
with a lucid mind.
Flip, you're into the time slip, and nothing can ever be the same.
Sensation,
like you're in a sedation. Let's do the Time Warp again. Let's do the Time Warp again. Drink to heaven and think we're going to eat it. We my surprise, the epic. Time is nothing to run in.
Let's do the time warp again.
Jump to the left. Set the
right. Put your hands on your
hips. Bring your ease in time.
Right, Jacob. Nice work.
Good job, Jacob.
All right, thank you so much for sharing that with us, Jacob. That's a classic. Always a crowd pleaser. We have another fall-themed number coming up after that. I'm going to get Sam up here, and Sam has a whole introduction for us, so I'm going to let him share with us. Hey, Sam.
Hi.
Hey there.
I'm Sam Bauck, and I'm glad to play for you today. Since Thanksgiving is coming up, I thought it would be great to play Stuffy Cup Glorious Monk's great tune, Stuffy Turkey.
All right, Sam, nice work. Nice work, Sam. Very good. All right, thank you so much for playing that for us, Sam. Always enjoy some Thelonious Monk. Let's keep going on. Up next, we have my friend Glenn is going to be singing something for us. Hey, Glenn, are you there?
Hi.
Hey, Glenn. So you are doing one of my personal favorites. I think I told you I used to play this song all the time. So I'm really excited to hear you sing this for us tonight.
Uh-huh.
Are you ready?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you got it.
Ready?
Uh-huh. Used to spend my life
I will.
Hi.
We're glad. Great job, Glenn.
Hey.
Nice.
All right. Thank you so much for sharing that with us, Glenn. That's one of my favorites. That was really great. All right. Let's go on to my next friend. Is going to be Santon is going to be performing something for us. Here's another crowd pleaser.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hi, my name. Can you hear us right behind the camera? Hello.
Yep, I can hear you. I was just waiting for you guys to get settled there.
One, two, three. All right, my name is Santon. If you may not remember, I am a musician and piano player and Berkeley graduate, summa cum laude, and so today I'm going to play "What a Wonderful World." Get ready for this impersonation surprise. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll never know. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Nice work, Santa.
Imitation of him.
Oh, that was wonderful. Thank you so much for sharing that with us, Santon. And a spot on Louis Armstrong, I gotta say. All right, believe it or not, my friends, we are coming to the end here. We just have one more performance for this evening. I'm going to get our friend Persephone up on screen. Hey, Persephone.
Hey, Tom.
Hello. What are you going to be singing for us this evening?
Love Me Tender.
Oh, wonderful. All right, well, whenever you're ready, go ahead and take it away.
Thank you, Tom.
Love me tender, love me true, take me to your heart. All is there that I belong and will never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. Oh, my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, tell me you are mine. Oh, the fear that I belong to the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. love you. And I always will.
Nice work.
Wow.
All right, great work, Persephone. Thank you so much for sharing that with us. Okay, so that brings us to the end of this evening. Hard to believe it, we made it through 12 amazing, spectacular performances. I want another big round of applause for all of our performers. Let's give them a huge round of applause. Really some spectacular performances all across the board, from our singers to our instrumentalists. Really wonderful. Thank you everybody for joining us this evening. I want to thank the Trush family, all of our directors, and everybody at Daniel's Music Foundation who makes these events possible. I want to thank my partner in crime, Juliana, for helping me put these events together and manage them and deal with all the stress that comes with managing these events. But they are a constant joy. I look forward to this time where we get together and get to make music with each other. It is a really bright spot in my day, always. All right, so let's end today as we always do. Yeah. On the count of three, I'm gonna unmute everybody and we're gonna make up as much noise as we can and then we'll close out the meeting. All right, one, two, three. Let's hear it, guys.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.